It's Buffy and all her friends.
That's witty.
Do you ever wonder why nobody cool ever wants to hang out with you?
Just thankful.
Were you this popular at your old school? Before you got kicked out?
Careful. She might beat you up.
Saw the zebras mating. Thank you. Very exciting.
It was like the Heimlich with stripes.
And I missed it. Yet somehow I'll find the courage to live on.
Where were you?
I was looking at the fishes.
Was it cool?
It was fishes.
I'm feeling that you're not in the field trip spirit here.
Well, it was nothing. We do the same zoo trip at my old school every year. Same old, same old.
Buffy, this isn't just about looking at a bunch of animals. This is about not being in class.
You know, you're right. Suddenly the animals look shiny and new.
Gotta have perspective.
Lance!
Huh?
How's it going?
Hey, Kyle.
So is this like a family reunion?
No.
I think it's a family reunion. It's so touching. Doesn't anybody have a camera?
Hey, does your mom still pick out your lies, or are you old enough to do that yourself now?
Quit it. Huh? Hey, guys, come on. Oh, it's got my notes in there.
What's going on here? I've had it up to here with you four. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did I ask you to speak? Okay, I guess I did, but I want the truth. Lance?
They weren't doing anything. Really. We were just playing around.
All right. I'll be watching you.
You came through big time.
Way to go, Lance.
Yeah, Flutie's been looking for a reason to come down on us. It's okay.
Come on, we're gonna check out the hyena house.
But I think it's off limits.
And therein, my friend, lies the fun.
What are Kyle and his buds doing with Lance?
Oh, playing with him as a cat plays with a mouse.
Is it with those guys?
They're obnoxious, professionally.
Well, every school has them. So you start a new school, you get your desks, some blackboards, and some mean kids.
Yeah, well, I better try class.
I'll handle it. This job doesn't require actual slaying.
You don't think we should follow?
Kyle and those guys are jerks, but they're all talk. Mostly.
Why don't we?
Yeah, why don't we?
Oh, hold it. Are you blind or are you just illiterate? Because hyenas are very quick to prey on the weak.
Oh, well, we were just
going
to...
You're not going in there. Anyone that does is in a world of trouble.
No, no one's going in there.
Why is it off limits?
It's a quarantine. These hyenas just came in from Africa, so keep out. Even if they call your name.
What are you talking about?
The Maasai tribesman told me that hyenas are capable of understanding human speech. They follow humans around by day, learning their names. At night, when the campfire dies, they call out to a person. Once they...